Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. I have a dope video for you, FL Studios Visualizer. This allows you to add visuals to your beats. Now, I've seen in our song feedbacks every Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time on this YouTube page, you guys actually have really dope visualizers, and that comes from the FL Studio Visualizer. So you don't need all this video editing program stuff like Adobe After Effects and Adobe Premiere and all this. What we're going to do is go to the mixer, go to your master track in this case. We're going to click on the drop down. And again, if you don't see these drop downs, click where it says, it's just this icon. It shows the inserts. Click where it says slot one. We're going to scroll all the way to the last plugin called Z Game Editor Visualizer. Tongue twister. So by default, I'm hitting play, but I don't see anything visual. So what you have to do, they have a wizard setup. Okay, I would recommend the wizard. Trying to do this by hand is just tedious. Click on wizard in this case, and it will guide us through the process of making a video for a song. So you can see how when I talk, this moves. So it's audio reacting. It's reacting to my audio. It's an audio visualizer. Okay, so quite literally. So what we can do is click on these presets in these windows. And then again, as I talk, you can see the different moving graphics. So it's actually a really dope program. I'm very surprised they put this inside of FL. To do this in Adobe After Effects would take so much time and a lot of money. So the fact they included this is pretty dope. So not everything has a visual. You see when I stop talking? Okay, so not everything has these little audio jumping things. So let's just scroll around and let's see something modern that fits this vibe. And it looks like I can't play my song from this point. Let me see if my controller can override. Let's see if I can play some magic. Okay, so I need something that can match this vibe. So it's a 90s vibe, so I want something a little more retro looking. Maybe this beach. Just give people a cool... Oh, I thought that was a beach. That is not a beach. Okay. Let's see. I'm looking around. That doesn't really match. So just find something that matches. This could match, kind of. Okay, kind of, sort of. I want something that reminds me of the 90s. Now, again, these are all presets, so I've never gone through these before. I like that. That reminds me of the Windows thing that looks to bounce around your Windows wallpaper. So this is actually really good for free stock stuff that they give you all these options. So to keep it simple, we're going to go back to the top because I am clicking everything. And this looks like for a more vertical video. So maybe they have some that are vertical and more some that are horizontal. So it helps you produce to Instagram and different platforms like that, Twitter. Let me see. This looks kind of 90s-esque. All right, so now we're going to change the song title to, let's call this 90s theme. Oh, it even has like a 90s writing. That's super dope. Okay, let me turn the beat down just a little bit. Hold on, let me see what I can do with this. Oh, wait, let me see. Is there any knob I can... Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Luckily, I have a MIDI controller that can override all this stuff. Okay, music was a little loud. Okay, so 90s theme. And let's say author, BusyWorksBeats. All right, and then let's go to comment. Let's call this, let's just say free download or something like that. Okay, so it says Yulene background. So I'm assuming that's the name of the video. And again, it's audio reactive. So when I talk, this little box moves at the bottom. I'm just gonna leave it doing whatever it's doing. I don't even wanna arrow through because I like it. And then you continue to render and save video. It's gonna eat up time for me to do it, but you would click that, it would render to video, and then you would have the audio matching, and it would, I can't edit this video, but you would just click continue to render, and boom, you're done. That simple. So that's how you do it. It's called the V. Now, if you try to do this by hand, you would have to change all these sliders and do layers and all this. That's why I said sometimes the wizard is just a lot easier. Look at all this manual work you would have to do to get that same result. Okay, so just try it out. I've seen guys do really nice ones on our channel. Again, every Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time, we do song feedback on this YouTube, and you guys make some nice visualizers. So I got to give you credit. And that's it. It's that simple. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you're new. It's Game from BusyWorksBeats.com. Peace.